The dead have arisen.
Was awesome. That got me stoked. Okay, so this is the Dying Light unboxing. A winner of over 50 awards. Woo! Wow, that's exciting. Alright. So, there was a minor delay with some of the global releases, so Be the Zombie mode is included. It is not a pre-order bonus. Be the Zombie mode. But I wanted the game so much. No, it might give away the... No. That I bought it the day I pre-ordered it. What? That doesn't make sense. Anyways, the heat is getting to my brain. The game is rated M. Mature. That means if you are under the age of 21, don't play it. I'm just kidding. No, but preferably be like at least 16. That's usually what it is. Game is made by Techland, and it is made by... published by Warner Brothers. The game is rated M for... blood and gore, intense violence, and strong language. Now let's get to cracking to open this motherfucker! This is one of my top five, okay, not top five, top 10 most anticipated games of this year. Here we go. The first plastic. Here it is. The moment you've all been waiting for. Oh my god. It doesn't smell like anything. That's unfortunate. Smell the packaging though. It smells good. But I'm so excited about this that once again I am sweating. Doesn't help. It's like fucking rubbing grease on my face. Okay. So here we go. Right here. La 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 na na na. There it is, completely unwrapped. Da 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 dun. PS4. Dying Light, that's a side. Yay! Alright, here we go. Here we go. Good night and good luck. Chuck. Alright. Be the Zombie mode with the code. And the beautiful disc. It is gorgeous. And how is the
box art, let's say. It's kind of like a shadowy thing. It shows, looks like zombies trying to struggle for their lives. Or maybe it's memories of this guy. What's his name? We don't know. Here are some zombies actually in the light and in the dark. Because the zombies change when you get... the zombies change when you get, what's it called? At nighttime. So, go anywhere, climb anything, experience unprecedented freedom of movement as you seamlessly traverse a vast and open environment full of challenges and surprises. Creative brutality. Enjoy visceral, in-your-face combat alone, or join a team of survivors for intense co-op action. Ah! Hunter by day, prey by night. Watch the world undergo a dramatic transformation and confront the unspeakable horrors of the night. Ah! Enter a world overrun by a vicious outbreak, scavenge for supplies, craft weapons, and fight bloodthirsty infected. Survive to live another day. Alright. So, it has 2 to 5 online players. When I heard about it, it was a 4-player co-op, I believe. It has remote play with the Vita, which is interesting. And it has also this little tiny guide, of which doesn't tell you anything. It's just a little warning thing. So, blah, blah, blah. Who gives a fuck? And it also came with a pre-order weapon bonus. So, this is a open world parkour game. A lot of people say, oh, it's just like Dead Rising. How many fucking videos of this game have you seen to even say that? It's not. Play the damn game. I'm obviously gonna do a review, maybe in a month or so. But yeah, I'm super fucking pumped. Dying fucking Light, and it is going to be one of my top 10 games. Maybe even for the next couple years, we shall see. Open world, zombie, parkour, just brutal as fuck. Watch more shit if you think it doesn't, if you think it's too much like Dead Island. It's not anything like Dead Rising. God damn it, Dead Island! It's got so much fucking just, just like brutal, bloody as fuck dismemberment, just... That just makes you wanna just fucking go crazy. Anyways, it is a 25 gigabyte hard drive space it takes, apparently, which that's not too bad. And so the box art looks good, side looks good, and then the back. So good night, good luck, have fun jumping around, and Techland, I cannot wait to dive into your game.